Dear my colleagues, friends and students, it's my honor today to announce about the annual cardiac research grant provided by myself for young investigators to support researchers in cardiovascular fields to conduct high quality research in collaboration with the CVRM. Actually, the grant is meant to support and encourage young investigators and researchers in Egypt and Africa to provide high quality research on cardiac fields and to present these results in national and international publications and journals. The total value of this grant is 150,000 Egyptian pounds for three grants. The applicant should be less than 35, should be a cardiologist, belonging to any university or scientific institution, should be either assistant lecturers or a young fellow or resident in his department. The requirements of this application of the grants, he should have his CV and the full research proposal regarding the indications, the research questions, the methodology and the timeline and the budget plan and the literature review. The brief statement highlighting the potential clinical impact should be put on a patient care. And finally, one recommendation letter from his institute or university regarding this grant. I think it's time now to have these grants for our young fellows in order to enrich the publication in the national and international journals. I hope every one of this should be applied as soon as possible. Thank you very much.